Imagine a high-end laptop manufactured to respect your privacy and protect your freedom. Would you want a beautiful laptop where every single chip was hand-selected to run free and open-source software so you know what it does? What if you could buy a laptop that was truly owned by you and not by corporations installing proprietary software or monitoring your personal information for their profit? Wouldn't it be great to have high-quality hardware manufactured specifically to respect your essential freedoms? Introducing the Librem 15 laptop by Purism. This is the first high-end laptop where you are in control and have complete visibility into the kernel, the operating system, and all software. Meticulously designed chip by chip to work with free and open source software, the Librem reinstates your rights to freedom and privacy. The case is a beautiful brushed metal design, thin, clean, and durable. We hand-selected the best hardware that still honors our strict beliefs. The base model has a 15.6-inch 1920x1080 display, 720p camera, an 8-core 2.3 GHz Intel i7 processor with NVIDIA graphics, 4 GB of memory, 500 GB of storage, 802.11n wireless, and we even had room to put a CD-DVD-ROM drive. We added all the necessary ports, an SDXC card slot, headphone jack, 3 USB 3.0 ports, 1 HDMI, and a pop-down RJ45 network jack. We bundled it all with a fully free, no binary blob, GNU Linux-based operating system, with free professional quality browser, email, graphics, drawing, word processing, presentation, spreadsheet, and media software. You can easily replace your existing computer. As with all GNU-based distributions, you can add hundreds of thousands of free and open source applications easily. We have painstakingly selected every single component that goes into the Librem 15 laptop, ensuring they all will operate with free and open source software. We have our final prototypes of this exact design, and with your help, can begin production at full scale. We are Purism, and we believe in users' rights. We build high-quality hardware that respects your essential freedoms. Do you want to help?